Good day, everyone. I'm here to discuss one of the problems in Newton's law of cooling applications problem. To start, here is the problem. After 10 minutes in the laboratory room, his tea has cooled to 40 degrees Celsius from 100 degrees Celsius. The room temperature is 25 degrees Celsius. How much longer will it take to cool to 35 degrees Celsius? To start, let me define first what is Newton's law of cooling. Newton's law of cooling is the temperature of a body changes at a rate that is proportional to the difference in temperature between the outside medium and the body itself. In equation, du over dt is proportional to u minus u sub a. Yung u dito is yung temperature ng medium while yung u sub a naman is yung temperature ng surrounding. And to simplify, du over dt is equals to k times u minus u sub a. And the integral of du over dt is equals to integral of k dt. And ang magiging sagot is ln absolute value of u minus u sub a is equals to kt plus ln c. And simplifying the equation, absolute value of u minus u sub a is equal to c e raised to kt. And transposing this negative u sub a sa right side, magiging final equation natin is u is equals to u sub a plus c e raised to kt. And para mas maintindihan natin yung problem, gumawa ako ng table. Yung t dito is nagre-refer siya sa time. While yung u is nagre-refer naman siya sa temperature ng medium, which is yung t. And yung u sub a naman is nagre-refer siya sa temperature ng surrounding or yung temperature dito ng room dun sa ating problem. And base dun sa problem, at zero time daw is 100 degrees Celsius yung temperature ng t niya sa 25 degrees Celsius na temperature ng room. While after 10 minutes naman is naging 40 degrees Celsius yung temperature ng T dun pa rin sa 25 degrees Celsius na temperature ng room. Ang tinatanong naman is how much longer will it take to cool to 35 degrees Celsius? So, time yung tinatanong. Next step is since given na dun sa ating problem na U of 0 is equals to 100 and u sub a is equals to 25, pwede nating masolve yung c natin using the equation of u is equals to u sub a plus c e raised to negative kt. And u of t is equals to 25 plus c e raised to negative kt. Sinubstitute lang natin yung value ng u sub a dun sa ating equation. And u of 0 is equals to 25 plus c e raised to negative k times 0. And dito, pinalta naman natin lahat ng t ng 0. And simplifying the equation, since u of 0 is equals to 100, nilagay lang natin dito, is equals to 25 plus c. And the answer for our letter c is 75. Next is u of 10 is equals to 40, u sub a is equals to 25, and c is equals to 75. Since may mga values pa rin tayo, may mga values na tayo, pwede na din natin masolve yung k. Using the equation of u is equal to u sub a plus c e raised to negative kt. And u of 10 is equals to 25 plus 75 e raised to negative k of 10. And then sinubstitute lang natin yung mga values dito dun sa ating equation. Since u of 10 is equals to 40, and then yung 25 is tinranspose lang natin sa kabila, and ang matitira is 75 e raised to negative k 10. And then, dividing both side by 75, magiging 15 over 75 is equals to e raised to negative 10 k. And para makancel natin tong e, maglagay tayo ng ln both sides. Ln 0.2 is equals to ln e raised to negative 10k. And then simplifying the equation, negative 10k is equals to ln 0.2. Since meron pa tayong value dito ng k, pwede natin siyang makancel using or multiplying negative 1 over 10. And the final answer for letter k is 0.1609437912. Since may mga values na tayo ng C at K, pwede na nating malaman kung ano ba yung time na kung saan 35 degrees Celsius na lang daw yung T. And using pa rin yung equation natin na U is equals to U sub A plus C E raised to KT, substituting the values in the equation, 35 is equals to 25 plus 75 E raised to 0.1609940, and simplifying 35 minus 25, since transpose natin itong 25 sa kabila, is equals to 10 over 75 is equals to e minus 0.1609940. And then para makancel din natin itong e, pwede tayong maglagay ng ln both sides. Ln 2 over 15 is equals to ln e raised to negative 0.1609940. And simplifying the equation, negative 0.1609940 is equals to ln 2 over 15. Since may value pa rin dito ng tit natin, ng coefficient ng t, pwede natin siyang makancel using or multiplying negative 1 over 0.1609940. And simplifying the equation, makukuha natin yung value ng time, which is t is equals to 12.52 minutes or approximately 13 minutes. That's all for this video.